I am very excited to be at the Global Health Exhibition. There are a lot of great things happening in the healthcare sector involving AI and robotics, and I cannot wait to talk about them with experts like you. And, of course, it is always nice to be in Riyadh.
Oh, that's fantastic. And you and your sister Grace are, you know, quite closely linked. Grace helps senior healthcare and she's aiding healthcare in general. How do you feel you can work together and help her assist her better?
I guess my role is something akin to a cheerleader. Grace can do all sorts of things to help healthcare and senior care professionals. Everything from taking a patient's temperature to providing talk therapy. My job is simply to get the word out about Grace and other robots like her. AI can do so much good for healthcare, but one of the biggest challenges will be getting people to adopt it.
Well, that sounds fantastic. You sound like a great sister, to be honest. And how do you feel that AI is going to really help shape healthcare?
Yes, I think improving patient safety has to be a top priority. Telemedicine is one obvious way. AI can also be used to make diagnostics more accurate, as well as help with the workload of remaining hospital staff, allowing them to provide the same quality care to patients as they did pre-pandemic.
Fantastic, and I'm very excited to ask you my final question. Have you had a chance to read the Omnia Health magazine, perhaps?
Of course, I would be happy to sign a copy. I thought the article on strengthening infant health with an AI-driven support system was a good read. I haven't had the chance to read your e-books yet, but sign me up. I love learning about healthcare and the new technological advances that are improving it all the time.